não.
Ready? It's gonna take fucking ages. Huh? What? 30! Huh? Huh? Something I recommend anyone to do. Towing a bike with a bike. Assuming one that is not street legal. But sure, look. We're on back roads. We're going fucking 40 kilometers an hour. We're not being a nuisance. We should be okay.
Find out where the fuck we are. We're not even telling you where to go.
She caught out?
No, she didn't. She won grand. We're trying to figure out the whole way to King's Court.
King's Court?
Yeah.
Jesus. King's Court.
Yeah.
See that? Actually. Where are you coming from?
Robinson. No, done now.
Yeah. Oh, just down there. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we came to Ireland.
Fuck's sake, man.
Look.
Thought you knew where we're going. Welcome to the country. This is Ireland at its finest. We'll get pulled over. Cops will be asking where we're going, what we're doing, why. And then they'll just be like, okay, good luck, enjoy. Actually really nice here as well, but this is like, this is the problem with the countryside in Ireland. It's in the middle of fucking nowhere, obviously, because it's called the country. But like, they have to travel like 20 minutes for a shop, and then like if it ices or snows, they're kind of fucked. I think it's getting high as well off my fumes from my exhaust. He's gonna start seeing fucking double and triple, and he's gonna be seeing sound. We're heading like fucking backwards, I think. He should have worn his leathers. That would have been fucking hilarious. He's got a one piece. Would have been fucking brilliant. Wore that. We're driving as fast as a lot of elderly people. Oh! Oh my god! It's a 4x4. It's a 2x2 even. Welcome to Ireland and how they patch fucking pothole. Fill the pothole with like an inch trucking over. Even all those people rolling in their grave going, oh my fucking god, you idiot. That dog was so nice. Moves in first. So a lot of country dogs are assholes. When they're on the road, they take up the whole road and they don't move in. They just take up their whole lane. Ah, fuck, it's in my visor. That's our first beep of the day. Another happy customer. Something's fucking happening to him. He's just going brap. This is what we're dealing with today.
You actually got here and you fucking binned it and broke a lever.